The data you retrieved in Switzerland includes a file titled Damaged Goods. We believe this is a code word for Dr. Natalia Demescu, a scientist formerly in the employ of Malprave. Dr. Demescu escaped with a data chip containing information on something known as Poseidon. Fearing for her life, she has taken refuge in the British Embassy in Romania. There is evidence that Malprave has hired Carla the Jackal to raid the embassy and kidnap Dr. Demescu. Bond, you must prevent her from being kidnapped.
007, I've secured a room in an upper floor apartment around the corner from the embassy. You'll have to get past a sniper on the tree-lined street to get into the apartment. I'll provide you with a device that will allow you to infiltrate the embassy.
Malprave is going to attempt direct assault on the embassy. Their target is Dr. Natalia Demescu, who used to work for Malprave. She has a data chip indicating the location of something known as Poseidon. Make sure that Dr. Demescu is not captured. Bond, the terrorists control the front of the building and they've taken civilian hostages. You'll need to take an alternate route to ensure their safety. Use the safe house on the other side of the embassy. R will provide further instructions upon your arrival.
Ah, yes. The latest in holographic technology.
I thought that would catch your eye, 007. Now pay attention. This ordinary-looking business card contains circuitry that will turn your watch into a skeleton key for digital locks. Its beam will disrupt any digital encryption. Quite clever, I dare say.
7. We've checked the embassy blueprints. They refer to an escape route to the roof somewhere in the rotunda. The only clue to its precise location is the...
The name is Bond. James Bond.
They've taken the data chip containing the information on Poseidon.
To the Jackal. What happened?
She's fallen for me.